right, yo, request the reaction. I saw there was a video. The video was shorter than the audio, so automatically I'm going to the longest track. So if I miss something on the video, I'll watch it later. And I'll give the link to both, just in case you didn't know it was a video to this. I haven't watched the video. I just, when I put in Dead Roses, first thing came up with the video. It said 2 minutes and 42, and then I saw the audio, says 312. I'm going with the 312. So if I miss something in the video, y'all tell me. All right, and usually videos get blocked anyway for me. But let's go.
You're getting agitated from waiting, I smell you hating. You want my spot, huh? You've been practicing your celebration. The type that want to slow you down when you're accelerating. Entitled niggas want results without the dedication. Really.
This is grown man music, people. This is grown man music right here. He's giving you, he's telling you. Let me make sure my stuff is working because I'm getting paranoid with OBS right now. We'll have to do a review on OBS later. Anyway, he's telling you, you're getting aggravated from waiting. I smell you hating. You don't want to pay your dues, right? You don't want to pay your dues. You want it to come instantly. This new generation of people, not saying new generation of kids, but the mindset of people in 2022, because you got young people that's doing their thing and you have old people doing their thing, but the mindset in general for some people is instant, microwave, press the button, poof, want it be done, don't want to do the work for it. Then you're getting agitated by waiting. You smell the hating, right? You want my spot, but you've been practicing your celebration. So you've been doing your end zone dance, right? Waiting. See, but that type want to slow you down while you accelerate. In fact, they want to slow you down your grind, your hustle. But these entitled want results without dedication. Facts, I just mentioned that. With the entitlement, with the instant gratification, they want the stuff right now. Facts. We can keep going on, Mr. Banks. You see all that? You see how grown men think?
Want to slow you down when you're accelerating.
Right.
Entitled niggas want results without the dedication.
Facts.
Really believed in what you talking, you be working on it. And breaking day mode, and you haven't been the perfect morning. Staying true to yourself, dogs, what's most important.
Facts.
Remember all that was done for you, treat your folks according. Lean on the motherfucking soul, feel like the hope recording. When it rains, it's a storm, watch all the culprits pouring. State of emergency, hear the culture calling.
Hear the culture calling, you hear it. Let's go.
Anyone that seem cool, they make you focus on them. You lose your life, too much sleep, and having a dream is tough. Niggas gotta see your bloodstream to make your streams go up. Came in the business fire in a diesel cup. It's my fault you running in plates, ain't even stuck.
I like that. Dudes want to see blood. Your bloodstream to make your streams go up. Wow. How cleverly to say that, man. Keep going, man. This is grown man talk, people.
Hoping it's just a phase. The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised. I'm looking around amazed. It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays. Congratulations. Now the community's enraged. But they don't give a shit about you. See you on the front page. And the sympathy is staged. A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave.
People, I love this. You know, we hear the new phrase now, give them their flowers while they're here, right? All this fake congratulations sometimes, right? But he also saying it's hard to congratulate people nowadays, because you congratulate somebody now, what's happening? Oh, they want something from me. You got pure sincerity on freaking congratulating people. Now the community's enraged. The hip-hop community's enraged. They don't give nothing about you until you're on front page. Means you're dead, right? And then that sympathy is staged. How many times have I seen MC such and such die yesterday? All of a sudden, all the Twitter, all the reaction videos. Oh, this was my favorite rapper of all time, and now I'm gonna do it. Do a million songs, reactions by him, and do a dedication video. But when he was alive, or she was alive, you didn't do crap for him, man. Now listen, I get it. I react to a lot of rappers that's passed away now. I do a lot of MF Doom. I do a lot of Mac. Oh, gosh, whoever, that's who I do. But you know what? It wasn't the day after they passed away. DMX. It wasn't the day after they passed away. I didn't do a dedication video for an hour when I didn't talk about them before that. That's the difference in that, people. But anyway. Oh, my gosh. Love the theme of this song, Mr. Banks. Let's go.
So quick to paint a different picture when that chalk's around him. That ain't your friend. Soon as he walks away, you talk about him. Well, he went if he used the best. You never cut your throat. All the women in the world, you motherfuckers though.
You quick to paint a different picture when the chalk's around him. What a bar. Paint a different picture when the chalk's around him. The same thing I just mentioned about the death, when the person dies, you paint a different picture when the chalk's around them. Even at a funeral, people get there and lie about your boy or your girl. Oh, they were my friend. And then the next bar says he ain't your friend. As soon as he walks away, you talk about him. Facts. When he was alive, when she was alive, they weren't your friend. Because as soon as they walk away, you talk about him. Oh my gosh, come on. He's talking some truth right here.
When if you use the best, you never cut your throat. All the women in the world, you wanna fuck his though. Nowadays everything's different, even suckers blow. Bitch niggas with big ass jewelry, you'd have to tuck it though. Okay, you walked in my stomping grounds, but you tiptoe. Banging on rumors, damn, I miss hanging up with my flip phone.
You talking bad, but you walked through my neighborhood with your chain tucked in like Red from Friday. And you tiptoe.
You tattletaling on niggas, you need your lips on. The veins frozen, the flows golden, the crypts chrome.
Uh-huh.
Go against me, you be blue, niggas get buried different. What good is the seed if you niggas gonna be out here cherry picking? Ain't posting on social media, you can tell he missing. Found.
What good is the seed if you cherry picking? Come on.
With all them hoes in his head, imaginary pimping. Give me flowers while I can smell them. Life stinks, I rolled a 7. Honey, right, I slowed down, I was a Mac 11. I'm hoping it's just a phase.
Grown man music, people. That's almost that.
The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised.
Facts.
I'm looking around amazed.
The moves have you questioning the way they were raised. Facts.
It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays.
Right.
They know the community's enraged.
Ah.
But they don't give a shit about you till you on the front page.
Right.
And the sympathy is staged.
Woo.
A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave.
Come on.
Give me mine while I can smell them. Dead roses. Fuck, I'm going through with them in heaven.
Facts.
Dead roses. Give me mine while I can smell them. Dead roses. Fuck, I'm going through with them in heaven.
That's it. Give people they flowers while they here. Grown man music, people. We do music in stages, right? We have artists that come out from being the club hopping to the, you know, to whatever makes it a trendy thing, and then they mature. Banks has been 100 all the time, right? All right, man. I'm done, man. I'll give me another one to react to down in the comments, man. But appreciate y'all stopping by FLV, man. Appreciate all the love and support, man. Let's go ahead and make history together, y'all. FLV, subscribe. Hit the like button, man. Peace.
Just like music.